Hello, in front of me I've got Motorola Moto X40. In this video I'll show you how to enable and disable app drawer. As you can see right now, app drawer is enabled. In order to disable it, tap and hold on free space on the screen and go to home settings. Enter home screen style and select open to disable app drawer. To enable it back, select app tray. And that's it. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.